chose to believe in something not of God, but the hand.